Mrs. Cynthia.
Teresa. I want you to have this.
No,
you just think of it as a raise. Okay?
Thank you.
Now you take the rest of the day off. Come on.
Thank you, dear.
Oh, Teresa, would you mind? Would you mind mailing these for me?
Sure.
Of the four of us, Cynthia was certainly the most likely to succeed. When she decided to do something, she just went right ahead and did it.